guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Yeah, I got a suspicion. The sound, it's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance.
Bingo.
And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no, wasn't part of the agreement. Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S. Documents that'll leak into the wrong hands. In case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Okay, we fueled and ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable the ejector
seat. I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Excuse me, but it really freaks me out when people stand too close to me. Mind taking a couple steps back?
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Sir. pay for it, isn't it?
Special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he wants.
How's the mechanic today?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please.
It does prattle on, doesn't he? Anyway, you're almost there, Initiate. All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride. I think you lost him. Better double back and fetch him again.
Mr. Knight, we did some readjustments to the jet, and we'll need to do another safety check.
Is this strictly necessary? Well, very well. Your age, man. What are you, 46, 48?
Okay. Hey, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Well, I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't save this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Okay.
hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of IAGO, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, IAGO has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, IAGO gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, IAGO provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret IAGO auction during the Sanguine show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind IAGO. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of IAGO's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
It's bold and impossible to ignore. And if you... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. You mind staying out of my shot? Jeez, you believe that guy? I hate these snobs.
Whatever. Let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay. Ready? And go.
What the hell is wrong with you? Go away!
Come on. Don't encourage this asshole. Lindsay, let's just go for a break. He's probably coked out of his mind.
Dear Fresh Boys, I have been using your phone.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That is Viktor Novikov,
fine.
Head of Sanguine and ringleader of IAGO. Go. Quite the resume.
Sir, did you not hear me? You're trespassing. Final warning. Let's not have any trouble or death here, sir. You are not complying with my orders. I will need to arrest you. Keep those hands behind your head. Down on your...
Oh! Hey, wait, crazy rock!
Good work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Some bastard running wild, grabbing people, trying to strangle. He's dressed like us.
Hey, big man, come out nice and slow.
Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Diego.
What are you doing here? All right, sir, let's go. You did this to yourself. Thank you for complying. Just continue on, please.
Hey, don't you...
Jesus!
Central, come in. There's this guy being a real jerk to everyone.
Go talk to him.
Oh.
charges against you have all been dropped.
Get it. He's another rich
legend ties to the CIA, of course.
Good.
Good.
Yeah. That's, yes. That, that. I knew our nameless friend would come through. Very good.
No, I still don't like it. This worries me. I mean, who is this guy? What kind of man enters a heavily guarded government building, kills an FSB section chief, and sets him up as a U.S. spy without even breaking a sweat? Where'd you find this guy, anyway?
See, that's the thing. He found me. He knew the FSB were investigating my past. And he knew all about IAGO, using models as Trojan horses, everything. A guy like that. Let's just say let him do most of the talking.
Still, the whole dossier. Some price for a day's work.
Well, I'll be damned, Philip. You and Dahlia actually...
Stage crew, right?
Yeah, rich patrons bidding on dates with supermodels.
Yeah, of course.
Sorry, this is not the backstage. Stage crew, no access, okay?
Okay, let's see.
stage, man.
No stage crew in here, okay? Thank you.
Yeah, you can't be here.
Risk zone, sir. If you want to come through, I need to have a look in your pockets. What do you say?
Thank you.
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
It should just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right? All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spymaster.
Befriend him, get his trust. High more consulting are planning a merger. I want to know with whom, this or what.
That's it.
That's for you.
Okay, I mean,
her father,
she
a last resort.
A last resort? You must be joking. That's. That isn't what I think it is it?
My fireworks. Wait, is that Victor's grand finale?
Welcome to Paris 47.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Oh, you got it.
No problem. Mister, you are currently trespassing in a restricted area. I need you to...
Not in the...
Peacock and Cobra. Over.
Come and help me!
Expensive.
Yeah, I'm just looking. This is Babylonian.
I think we're good. We can get up now. Look, we got the upper hand here, gentlemen. Set up the perimeter and shoot anything that moves.
Up a little bit. You're making me nervous. I don't know. It doesn't look quite. Be right, does it? It's too new.
Suit yourself. Do what you gotta do, but you break it, you buy it.
That could have been a lot nastier.
I really can't thank you enough. Well, this is cozy.
We'll be out of here as soon as the threat is neutralized.
Well, let's just cross our fingers that the half dozen power players, billionaires, and superwomen up there are still in a spending mood by then.
Can we do this at home?
So what's this about, anyway?
Put that thing away before somebody gets hurt.
It wouldn't have anything to do with a dead-eyed mercenary who hires for murder.
Are you going to bring this up in every fight? From
the...
Find out what that was.
We're clear.
Work 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season and the guest list.
What's going on?
this guy's talking about an auction or something. I love the suit, man. Respect.
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
This is cozy.
Save it, Dahlia. It's simple procedure. We'll be out of here as soon as the threat is neutralized.
Well, let's just cross our fingers that the half dozen power players, billionaires, and borderline supervillains upstairs.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next. Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Thank you.
since yesterday.
Jesus. What kind of third-rate contractor did this whole light rig set up?
Moscow.
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.